Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to change the amount that an object moves when you use your arrow keys in Adobe Illustrator. And it might actually look like objects aren't moving at all when you use your arrows, but that probably means the increment is set much too small. So let's get started, and I'll show you a few ways to fix it. Okay, so to easily change your increment, all you have to do is hit Command-K or Control-K on your keyboard, and then just type a new increment. So if your keyboard increment is in points like mine is, you can just change this to 0.1 points. You can change it to 5 or whatever you want to do. I'll just put mine back at 1 for now and say okay. So what you're doing is going into your Illustrator preferences when you do that, and then general, and it goes right to your keyboard increment. So I've got a few shapes here, and I want to show you how this works. I'll select the yellow circle, and I'm going to use my arrow keys to move this. Now it is only moving one point at a time, so it appears to be going very slow. Actually, it's just not going very far. So I want to change this to 5 points. I'll hit Command-K or Control-K, enter 5, and then hit Enter and Return. And as you can see, it's going much further. By the way, you can hold Shift to make it move much further. So that is an extra little tip for you. Now I want to take this green shape, I want to move it to touch the pink, but not overlap, just touch. So if I use my arrow key to do this, it goes way too far. So I'll get back into my increment by hitting Command-K or Control-K, and I'm going to change it to 0.1 now, and then hit Enter or Return. And now it's moving so little that you can barely tell it's moving at all. Let's zoom in even further. That looks good right there. So I'm constantly changing this increment while I work. It's very fast, so it barely interrupts my workflow. So to show you how fast this can be, we'll change it back to 5. It was that fast. I didn't speed up the video or anything like that. So now we've got 5 increment. So this is also really handy when switching between something like a billboard, where you're going to need a really high increment, and then a business card, where you'll need to have a small increment. So that is how to get objects to move faster and change your keyboard increment. I hope it helps. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you did and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.